All right, y'all. I am here with drag legend Sherry Vine, and we're going to talk about her new variety show, her songs, and maybe even some drag secrets. So how did the whole show come about? Tell me the story.
Josh and I have been working together for 20 years. And ever since we first met, we had this dream of like, oh, one day we want to do this Carol Burnett type 1970s variety show. So now it's happening for Here TV, so totally excited.
Why did you want to do this kind of show?
Well, I grew up watching on YouTube all these shows from the 70s because I was much too young. But, you know, Carol Burnett and like the Cher show, and I just was always obsessed with these variety shows because it was campy and funny and then glamorous and numbers and, you know, celebrity guest stars. And it's over the top and gorgeous, and then there's sketch comedy. So it's kind of like Saturday Night Live, but I like the 70s influence more. It's a little bit more.
Did you have any idea growing up that this is what you were going to do with your life?
Well, I knew, yes, that I would be an actor, a performer for sure. There was no doubt. And there was no plan B for that. Mm-hmm. I didn't know it would be in drag. But even like when I went to school for theater, and even, you know, as a male actor, I would read like A Streetcar Named Desire and be like, God, Blanche is the good part.
What is the most fun part of the job?
The most fun part for me is performing. I just love performing. That's kind of who I am. That's the only thing that makes me happy and fulfills me.
Well, thank you, Sherry, for sitting down with me. And ladies and gentlemen, please watch My Drag Mom on She's Living for This.